And then I also wanted to show you this. I picked up the Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword Joy-Cons, and or Joy-Con, plural. And I just think they're really neat. They got here today, actually. Maybe it was yesterday, but I think it was today. And they are super pretty. Really, really cool looking Joy-Con. Oh, and I guess I could also show you, where is it?
There. This.
The Skyward Sword Amiibo. Look how freaking pretty this thing is. I kind of adore it.
It smells like treasure. Treasure, old boy. Make way, I'm going ahead. Oh, dude. My god. Yeah, that guy's dead. There's no way he lived that. There's absolutely no way. I'm curious, though. Where'd he go? Oh, that's where this is. Okay. So you're down- yeah, you're down here. don't mind me, Mario. Just investigating this floor a bit more closely. You go on ahead. Oh, my aching.
How shall we start?
If you are children, piss off.
Like that. Hi, welcome to Splatter Days.
Hello.
Hello.
Is that how we're starting?
That's how we're starting. Oh, it's Marona's Bay. Nice.
Prepare right, for shit. This is gonna be shit.
A gold medal makes you a general. A general what? Huh? A general what? That's comedy, let me tell you. All right.
Sorry, I was taking a fat rip. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I don't think you did the 5-4-3-2-1 thing in the splat thing.
Yeah.
Did I not?
No.
I don't think you did, actually, come to think of it.
Oh, speaking of splat, hi.
Did I? Oh, you know what? I don't think I even synced my footage. What the hell?
That's funny.
You just change Dan's profile picture in the thumbnail to be Alvin.
No.
I'm gonna do it.
No.
Half Alvin, half Thanos. All that for
perfectly balanced.
That's all things.
Thanos with a chips. Fucking with Dan's accent.
As all chips should be.
You couldn't live with your own failure.
Where'd it bring you?
Back to me. God.
I like him.
I'm fucking British, mate.
This game was released on the Nintendo eShop back in 2013. And in the United Kingdom, it actually got a physical release, which is pretty neat. It came with a couple NFC figures, which that's what I was going to get onto next. This game has support for NFC figures a year before Amiibo even existed. There were 18 in the standard set. There were 2 promotional Kyurem. There were 3 shinies. I'm not 100% sure how you got them, but they existed. And then in Japan, there was even some exclusives that were all given away at events. There was a Lucario from Pokemon Smash or whatever it's called, the TV show over there, and then a bunch of Genesect that there's so limited that you cannot find them online anywhere. You're probably not going to get those in your collection. Even all of the standard figures are pretty expensive now.
This is chaotic as fuck. Hell,
I got spelled. Oh, no, it's so
wow.
Sad.
Help!
I mean, no.
I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead,
survive,
I'm dead, I'm dead!
Survive!
Oh,
you no.
1 second.
You
no.
Fucking bitch.
I,
you stingy fuck, little bitch. You
I was
bitch.
Dead.
Fuck.
I was
fuck
dead
off.
With 3 seconds
fuck,
left.
Fuck off.
I had
fuck,
1 second.
But it didn't count right away. fucking hell.
Thomas,
a
what
shame.
A gamer.
That explosher was terrible for that mode.
Don't you explosh over me.
Oh dear.
That splash was garbage. I can't even lie.
This game sucks.
I'm sorry?
No.
Biscuits.
This what?
These nuts?
Got them.
Now please, after you. After you. Colorado, you better move! Oh my god. This guy is just getting himself into all kinds of predicaments.
Barely nicked me, old boy. Oh, my poor shell. Oh,
look at him, he's all wiggly. He's all bendy and wiggly and... Oh!
I would like to point out, between recording Splatter Days and Smash Sundays,
almost took a fat shit.
Took a fat poop.
Fat donkey.
We had an inhibition.
In the chat, in the Discord chat, Sid goes, fat poop, to which Dan follows up with, fat hard poop, which Sid says, fat soft thin. and then Dan just says, not enough fiber. So I sent a screenshot of that to Rachel, and she just responded with, poopy dumpy thick shit. Let's go. Why is that one Pikmin not helping? What are you doing up there? Hey, there you go. Like, what the hell are you doing? Is someone drowning? Oh god, Alf! Alf, no! Alright, we're gonna have you stand over here, away from the where they can shoot you. That's unfortunate!
I love some good carnage.
Ooh, I love a bit of venom.
Hit you with the venom!
It's fun for me just to venom!
It really venom! Is.
Oh no! I'm gonna get blue shelled. I hope I don't fall.
I was gonna make the same joke.
Oh, I failed.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
Oh no, I can't get up. I'm gay.
I don't. Oh, okay.
Okay.
I've fallen for a man. man has fallen for a man in Lego City.
Oh, that's nice. That's
look, great. The man has fallen in love with the man.
Look, the man has fallen into the river in Lego City.
With the princess. Hey, what's up, everyone, and welcome to Sonic Generations. Ignore me selecting a hard drive. Welcome to Sonic Generations for the Xbox 360. This game is, of course, the next Let's Play project, and it was released to celebrate Sonic's 20th anniversary 10 years ago. Yes, Sonic Generations is 10 years old. We're good. Alright.
Wee!
Beautiful.
No, fuck, I'm just gonna die.
That is beautiful.
God damn it. Even the salmonid went down with this. Alright, we go. Warning. You don't have to follow me around, you three. You know that. Oh, look at all the piplup. You can- It's in its resolute form, I guess. Look at all the piplup. That's not a piplup. That's a totodile. Imagine that. You wake up one morning, you look out your window, and there's just an army of piplup flying towards you, head first. That'd be a little bit terrifying, I gotta say. All he's doing is- thingy attack. Of course you guys didn't move away from it. Oh. Dude, this is what you get for threatening me.
Oh, I didn't do shit.
Oh, you get a final smash. That's what you get.
Fuck.
No!
The stranger's dragging me back in! I fucking died.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, you're out. Okay. Tree. There is no way it's gonna be this simple to kill this boss. Absolutely no way. What? No, that's not it, surely. Yeah, I was gonna say, that seemed a little too easy. Okay. It says on Nintendo's official like support forum, one of the frequently asked questions is like, how can I play your older games? And the official response from Nintendo is, go to an old game store. Like, go to a used game store. Or eBay or whatever. It's like, are you fucking kidding me? Just re-release your old shit.
I say Nintendo's bad.
But Nintendo's response for that is, yeah, we'll do it, but only for a limited time.
I love the free games I get with Nintendo Online, such as Jelly Boy and the Schwilps and...
Is that a foof?
Yeah. It might as well be. Every fucking game they release is just, fucking, I don't know, this was on the NES.
Golf. Original golf. My bum fell over the fucking fence.
That they have, like, the first party stuff, and that's fine, and then after that, it's like... That's it. Like,
yeah.
Get some, like, Chrono Trigger or something.
I'm still waiting for my RPG. That's like one of my favorite games.
Yeah, another RPG. The Final Fantasies.
Exactly. Although Square's a little stingy, and we all know that.
But they've already released the Final Fantasies on Switch.
Yeah.
Just give it to us for free.
Free. Yeah, stop living in a Final Fantasy.
God,
Nintendo. We are Nintendo's fantasy. Just people that will buy anything.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we're talking all this smack and we're sat here playing Mario Kart 8, which came out in 2014. Fucking hell, I'm old. You should be able to just take these guys down. We got a minute and 30 left. I think we're gonna be fine here. Olimar, get over there. You're gonna get in my way. You're really gonna get in my way. No, you're still getting in my way. Whistle you back. Whistle the blues. Whistle the blues. Okay. Get hit. Oh, I'm in a bubble. I am in a bubble. Get. Why am I on the surface? What's going on? All right, looks like I think this guy killed someone. That's unfortunate. All right, he's dead. Get down. Get down from there. Come on, blues. You know how bubbles work. All right, please just kill. Yep, see, look at that. We're pretty close here. All right. Sure, take that back to base. And then you guys get back over there. Alf, we gotta just deal with the rest of these skitter leaves, and then we're done. Which ones are alive? There's only a few left alive. I think it's all of you! Yes! Okay. Ah, it feels nice to slaughter some skitter leaves, let me tell ya. There's a Moz if you wanna let it come to base. Never mind, I killed it.
Oh, you didn't let it come! Right,
quote, yeah, quota's met.
Aww.
Denied. I put that bitch in chastity. Yeah, let's fuck you.
Oh, nice.
Alright. that was so delayed. That made it even better.
Oh, fuck! No, I'm trying to get another egg in!
What happened to you?
Okay, you so go? I was standing on the very top of the ship, Titanic style, just doing this, just going... And then at the last second, somebody just slammed me off.
Let me know if there's a Stelly.
Oh, look, it's Baby Tails.
Hey there, if you can manage to get an A-Rex score without losing a life, you'll get an S-Rex.
Thanks, buddy. I need to find my options. Are they over here? Let's go, villager!
Goodbye.
Boys.
You can tech this.
Bye.
I did not expect that to kill. I also did not expect to win.
You were also very close to the funny.
That was perfect.
Wait, which victory screen did you guys get?
I got
the spun around.
I got the bug.
Mine's the one where they would dig the fossil out of the ground and hold it up to the camera.
Yeah.
Right as they held it up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god. It's happening again. Now Charizard flying towards you makes a bit more sense. But the Charmeleon? It's like they all just got fired out of a big cannon and just flew right for us. HP restore, I'll take it.
In a while, right?
Yeah, you talk smack about us, you can't play our game anymore.
That's fine, Crash Team Racing's better anyway.
Crash as in developed by Activision Blizzard.
Whoop.
No.
I don't care. I like Crash.
I feel that. Bandicoot.
Technically, it was developed by Vicarious Visions and Beanox.
Dr. Toys Cortex.
I just got pushed off the edge by a fucking Donkey Kong.
That's what you get for chatting shit about Krish.
For chatting shit about the Bandicoot.
The fucking Bandicoot.
Look, the Bandicoot!
The Bandicoot is foiling my plans!
More like Bandicoot.
The Bandicoot!
The Bandy is trying to get the Bandicoot!
Look, Nathaniel Bandicoot! Nathaniel Bandicoot! Oh, we can't go over there. We cannot check what he's found. Alright! Star Spirit number 5. End of chapter. Venturing deep into the steaming Mount Lava, Mario and friends plucked the Lava Piranha, and rescued the fifth Star Spirit, Mistar, from a fiery fate. But the treasure Colorado is looking for is yet to be found. Whatever could it be? What's that? Something strange is going on around here. Is it? Oh. Oh. Oh no. Mario, this way! We must hurry! Yeah, it looks like it! Oh, I'm dead too!
Oh, gosh, yeah,
four and they're right there! Quota. Fuck!
Oh, this is fantastic. Okay.
There's a lot of eggs over here! Wait, get them in! Get them in! Get them in! Yes!
No. 14, let's go!
Yes, okay.
Let's go! Let's go!
Curry sauce. All over your room.
Jesus Christ. Alright, we got our blues right here. 1, 2, 5. Or not. 5, I said. 5, I said. Why are they just standing there? Why are they just standing still? Blues, will you cooperate? There we go. They didn't want to help with the actual bringing it down. They just wanted to sit there and wait for it, I guess. Okay. Typical.
The scenario is, who is the best? That's the scenario.
Like, fucking pick. That's the thing, right? I was like, okay. Who is the best? What? But then I just realized, yeah, he's just going to say that's the end of the sentence.
Hold on a minute. Yep. That's the joke, isn't it? Bounce off of him, bounce on the spring, and that is all 5 of the Red Star medals, Red Star rings, whatever you want to call them, from Act 1 of Green Hill. I've actually never collected all of these in this game. I don't think I've ever collected them all in any Sonic game. So this Let's Play is going to be my first time doing that. I still have yet to go back and do it in Sonic Colors. I know I said that I would do that many times during that Let's Play, but I still have not gone back to do it, so we'll get there eventually. Jump for joy! We've got yet another achievement.
And I was behind Chris.
Oh, fucking Waluigi.
Dan and Dan.
Sticking together like always.
Dan and Dan.
Oh look, it's Theodore.
Oh. That's stinky.
Fat poop.
Fat.
Soft. Thin. Not enough fire.
Yes.
Poopy dumpy thick shits.
Oh, this has been
everybody
fun.
Left the room.
They had enough of this.
It's because I farted.
Someone was definitely recording their own worldwides and they all just finished the episode.
What a bunch of wieners.
Wieners.
Yeah,
bunch of wieners.
It's fun for me just to grab my dick.
Fun for me just to grab a boob. Plus my penis got an attitude.
That's a lot of Ampharos. Good God, which one's mine? Oh, I guess he's over at the left. Okay, we need to get through here and like not die.
By
I have no to revive you. Oh.
No. Dana, you're aware that you've been on fucking Echo for like 5 minutes.
What?
Yeah, you've got a voice effect on.
No, I didn't realize.
That's why I kept saying that you would. Why you went the well?
There you go.
Oh wait, I was the only one alive for that. Whoops.
Question 1. What's the name of the boss inside the volcano on Lava Lava Island? I know that one. All right, Princess Peach.
That's gonna be Goomba. Why is Goomba an option? It's Lava Piranha. That's correct. Straight down. There you go, bud. Oh, you got the other rat.
That's Dedenne. Oh, there you go.
Powerful rat by the name of Charles Entertainment Cheese.
GG.
Give it your all. Oh, he's carrying the fighter.
Ryu really be the best.
Final,
I am saving
the final
fighter,
of that
Chuck E.
That
Cheese.
Was cool.
Yo. Have you seen that clip of the Chuck E. Cheese stream? Where they're playing Fall Guys, and it's just a dude in a Chuck E. Cheese outfit. And he's silent for a while the fucking map is loading up, and he just goes, Poggers!
Alright, I believe that only Blues got the bomb rocks there, which is exactly what I wanted. We also want the Blues, though. No, 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 not the bomb, not the bomb, not the bomb! I meant to throw a captain over there. Oh my God. Give me those. Give me the Blues. I don't want the reds. Okay. Take this, you stupid Wallywogs. Please die. Alright. And you know what? We'll break this open. I know we could use the rocks, but I don't feel like it. I really don't. And you guys get out of the way. Go up there. I don't care. Where's... That blew up all the bomb rocks, didn't it? I guess I probably should have seen that coming. If you use a bomb rock near other bomb rocks, it's going to explode the bomb rocks. That's kind of obvious, but alright. I think all we have left is these four fish anyway, so... And there we go. That was an interesting end to that mission, I gotta say.
Give you... Wait.
Fuck!
Wait, I was gaming.
Too early, wasn't it?
Oh, we're fine.
I just watched the fucking... the King Boo just go yeet forward with the fuzz out of it. That was brilliant.
Hell yeah. I know that I made it look pretty easy. I got all of the red star rings in the classic act first time through. Also, there's blast off. But they're not always that easy. There's the first one. I missed it. We now cannot go back. So I have to start over. Yeah, some of them are like that. So not all the time, but you're not always going to be able to get all of them on your first time through, if that makes sense. I feel like I'm making some sense. There we go.
Okay,
come on, Dad. Oh, finally, the dualies again.
Let's go. Man's got the boom.
I got Squipper.
I didn't mean to do this.
What's in? She's just floating there.
Medicine.
It's like, well, I've made a mistake. Oh, that's God, that's fun. An eel. There we go.
Correction, that was an eel. Second now.
And we didn't get him. That's unfortunate. Post a Miiverse! I just want to see what happens. Is it gonna... We're gonna get sad? Is that what's gonna happen? Oh, the Miiverse service has ended. Oh, why though? Why did you have to shut down Miiverse? Now the Smash stage is broken. But no one plays Smash 4 anymore, so I guess it's not a big deal. I'd like to point out that Alyssa fucking roasted me for that Cooking Mama video.
Can I just say, I completely forgot the name. It's Babysitting Mama, right?
With the baby and the Wiimote thing?
For some reason, my brain was like, Cooking Baby?
Cooking Baby?
What? Cooking Baby?
You like cooking babies, do you?
Did you? Wait, no, not cooking babies. That's something different. Oh my God. Yes, I did it. I swam all the way. All right, Mario, now I'm going to give you a beating you'll never... What? Wait, where are you going? Wait, Mario, wait up. Come back here, you chicken. Stop! I mean, why did he yell shoot?
Yeah, oh my gosh,
if I came
dumb.
In first, huh?
Link, get off the side.
Damn, Dan, what the fuck happened?
We got bulleted twice.
Damn, Daniel.
I also saw Dan slow down to hit the fuck button.
Get Fuck Raceway.
Fuck off.
Oh, okay. Royal Raceway. Mercy Sports is a good game.
So me and the squad are off for brunch.
You just ended on that.
I'll play the full thing. Let's go.
So me and the squad are off for brunch. What the hell even is that? Breakfast and lunch. Why not just have one or the other? Fuck off.
Please knock him down. We might lose a few Pikmin here because it's in a really awkward spot. Okay, there we go. There's a bomb rock. Let's pick up that bomb rock if possible. Or don't, because of the freaking sheer... That's not a sheer grub, that's a snitch bug. Okay, and then I'm gonna throw a bomb rock over there. Please don't hit me. Yeah, beautiful. That guy, or all those guys, are now dead.
I'm stealing one more!
Just live for 10 seconds, okay.
For greed! For honor! For
no fucking...
Fuck you.
One more! Gotcha.
Nice.
Hey, I'm going back in water.
That was basically what happened to me with that fucking small fry right there. It bonked me until I died.
Oh. Hell yeah. No, guys, get back here.
No.
Wait up.
Are we close? I keep looking over at the Discord window. I like that I messaged Crazy. Goes like, you ready? He goes, yeah, in a splitty sec. Just made me laugh. In a splitty second. In a splitty splatty sec.
In a splitty witty.
Then the final red star ring is going to be on the last section. Stay in the right-hand lane over here. Never mind, it was in the middle. Stop, Sonic. Oh my god. Please tell me we can go back and get that. I really hope there's no boost panels in the middle. Whoa, there it is. There it is. Okay, now we can finish the level, no problem.
No.
I'm digging.
That's it.
You could have reflected that and it would have been... Burger!
Burger. Finally someone got Kazuya out.
Oh no, he hit the thing. No, what Epic. The fuck happened? What the fuck happened? Kuko,
on, Kuko,
stop!
Let's fucking go!
No! Awesome. What did I even hit?
My up B.
Up smash.
No, I mean when I threw the chicken.
You hit the candlestick in the background.
Oh, fuck, I forgot about that.
Oh.
He used it as cover.
That's
Ow.
A thing.
Christ. Banana bomb. We also got regular grenades. I'll take a banana bomb.
Got it!
Oh god! Oh god, the bananas! Okay, how is this guy still alive? He's not. He has zero HP. You should be dead. Yeah, you should. You should be dead. I did have a question. Sid, what do you... I have to know. On your soundboard, what are those two files called?
What?
The brunch ones. Because you have that, the long one and the shortened one.
Well, the brunch is called brunch. And
makes
the
sense.
Fuck off is called fuck off.
Alright then, never mind.
Self-explanatory.
It's Scotty T from Geordie Shore.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
What? Do you want to know the names of the other ones?
Sure.
There some names out there.
Oh,
the other one is just
Don't throw the mixtapes.
Grab a boob.
The Tom Baker one is just curry.
Curry.
Play it.
I'm racing.
The controller is wireless.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Fuck!
I've got a wired controller.
Ah, for
shit.
Anyone who's having some fun, let's have some more fun.
I got sicko mode, I got earthbound, I got hood classic, I've got nightmare, I've got you wanna go, I've got hello, I've got I've got sins of the father, I've got
what the fuck is that one?
That's the Metal Gear Solid theme.
Oh, okay.
I've got stinks.
Stinks.
That's oh bro. And then I've got fuck off on brunch.
Ah, you know what? Now that I think about it, I have wings. If I had just flown to the island, I wouldn't have wasted my HP. See? What did I tell you? Then I probably would have beaten Mario in no time. Stupid. Yeah. Stupid.
Dead as hell. What shoe she got on in her casket?
One alive.
Would you like to open up, Chief?
Sir?
Would you like to help
Crazy
Dan?
Good, it's just you. Turn around.
Oh, great! Great!
Oh, I don't feel like we
fucking hell.
Curries.
No!
Christ. I'm like, uh-oh. I'm in trouble.
We got a whole lot of bomb rocks over here. And not a whole lot of time to kill everything with them, so... Here you go. Oh, he's dead. I'm sorry, little guy. That is not what I meant to do at all. Ah, that's not what I meant to do in the slightest. This is not going well. Pick a character that you would never choose in a normal rotation.
Okay. So,
I
most of the cast.
No, random doesn't count.
Random
for this
counts.
One.
It will pick a character that I don't pick, I beg.
Naturally don't pick. This is a terrible pick. I'm not going to choose that. Yeah,
it's going to pick funny. Fucking Sheik. Or Lucario, or Luke Shikio, or Shikario. Chicago.
Shakira.
My voice gave out at the end.
Wait, I've actually got a perfect thing for that.
Oh god.
Wait,
I know
what
he's doing.
Cutting out. No, fuck.
There it is.
Lolly, hey.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? We both said that.
Lolly, lulelo.
Next time on Sonic Generations, we're gonna head into whatever this mysterious level happens to be. I definitely don't recognize it at all from the aesthetics or from the music that's playing right now. Woo!
They're a bit fucking stupid. Do you remember when they fucking, I don't know if anybody else can relate to this, but when they localized Paper Mario Sticker Star in the UK, they just made a bunch of unnecessary British references.
Really?
Yeah, they were just like a toad would be like, okay, this is too much, I gotta go have a lie down. But in the British one, it's like, I'm gonna have a cup of tea and lie down. It's like, why? There was no need.
Oh god, I don't like these. yeah, let's go with that one. He's got golden grills. Oh, we don't have any. Oh, we can see him. We can see him doing them. We can't use these. Oh my god. Dabbing worm. I need that. Bring it on. We got flapper, air guitar, spin, the robot. All right. Well, we don't have a choice right there. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. Wait, Proton John? What? Hold on. I was like, wait, why do I recognize this? Why? That's the you will give me an egg emote. Why is this here? Why is Proton John in my worms game? I'm gonna be Proton John. I know I just customized this guy's face, but if someone could explain to me why Proton John is in my worms game, that would be wonderful. Is that the bite of 80 sus?
Thomas, did you do that as well?
Yeah. This isn't too bad. I'm gonna regret saying that. That's 10. That's 20. What? What? When did we save? I don't remember when we saved. No! Before the Peach section!
Oh god.
You're supposed to destroy the special flag, not use it!
Oh. Oh.
Ow.
I was gonna say, it's time for melee!
No.
Ow. Catch!
No! Stop!
Oh hey, it's that item!
No!
Mom's on the TV!
Mom's on the TV!
On the TV!
Oh, no. Bye, Ganon.
Keep me alive.
Bye, Ganon.
Tax fraud committed successfully.
Yeah.
It's Yoshi's fucking punching the IRS. Went the IRS.
Oh, I got 5 kills. That's fine,
I don't think I got any in that
you
fight.
You got none.
It was a rough fight.
I think if my math is correct, that gives me tied most kills.
Oh, fucking. All right, here we go. This is the moment of truth. 30 seconds to kill whatever this is. Doesn't look like much. Let's just start tossing our It looks like much. It looks like much. That was enough. We lost some Pikmin. But I was not expecting that. Three.
Two. One.
Yay.
Aha. Theming.
Call it cutting it close.
Fuck off. Okay, that still works.
Okay.
Alright, well.
At this point, I'm just making sure it works.
All of our viewers felt very insulted just now. You're gonna have to apologize. Written apology to all the comments.
It's started.
Oh,
you think
okay.
I won't start the episode when you tell our viewers to fuck off?
That'd be very rude of you, because I'm not telling the viewers, I'm just testing stuff.
Yeah, that's on you,
I'm not
Thomas.
Telling the viewers, it's literally just you.
Oh, it's
gaslighting
me.
Stop gaslighting me, bro.
Well, maybe you should go to the petrol station so your gaslight turns off, you cunt.
Anyway, or you could stop driving behind Thomas.
That was so aggressive.
This chemical plant feels familiar. I'd never forget a smell like this. And that pink water makes me really nervous for some reason.
You're right, Tails. This place is giving me deja vu all over again.
You telling me you don't remember it, Sonic? Pretty sure you do. You've died there enough times. I mean, I've died there enough times. My gun shoots at 3 shots per second.
please make this part of the video 3 frames per second.
Please don't. I don't even know how to do that.
Just take pictures at that point.
Hello, welcome to my Splatoon 2 slideshow.
Oh, there's going to be 32 people in this one. Okay, then.
I will be your end, elevator.
Oh, this is a bigger arena, too. I guess that makes sense if there's 32 of us. What do we got in here? Interesting indeed. Oh, we got a whole bunch of stuff. Picked up a holy hand grenade. We got a rocket pack thing. I haven't seen a single other person, though, yet. This must be a really big arena. Oh, people are dying. And I am struggling just to get up a small ledge.
Oh, you're okay. Oh.
Well,
we're gone.
My random pick. Whoa.
we're starting.
Wow. How did I get there?
My finger slipped on random. It just went to the left. I don't know what to say.
I'm Edge. Oh, welcome to Lucario. Super Smash. What, you want your bumhole eaten by a Lucario?
No, I said I'm Lucario. Why eat my bumhole?
Oh my god.
I can't lie. I've actually kind of got a low-key saucy with Lucario recently.
I've had me bumhole.
I mean, that would be a lie, actually.
Damn, he was ready for us right there, huh? Well, I'm ready for you too with this Starstorm. That hopefully does the damage that I need it to you. Please do. I'm not trying to die right about now. 777. Okay, can we take you down with Bo? Probably not. Oh no. I really hope. Wait, you know what? Out of sight. I don't trust that our partner can actually do damage to this guy, so I'm just gonna defend Mario. What? What are you doing? The spell will decrease the damage you receive. Good. I don't think we're gonna take any.
Did you guys ever try the Jack Black meal?
No, what is that?
Is that McDonald's?
Alright, let me explain it real quick, okay? It's a Big Mac, and then a Filet-O-Fish. Take off that middle bread, right? And then you put the fish and the sauce and the sauce on the Big Mac. And then you put Polynesian sauce on it as well. And then you put fries in it. Oh gosh, it's really hard to say. And then you get a Diet Coke.
I feel myself having a heart attack while I'm describing it.
He filmed himself eating this. Like, whoa.
Yo, while we're talking about food, can I just say, Mr. Beast Burger, I had one the other day, and it is actually the best fucking burger I've had in my life.
It feels heavy to me. Like, it's a lot.
It was. I had like 3 layers of beef because I felt like a fat fuck.
Oh god.
I took one bite and I was like, there's so much meat and salt in this. I'm in love.
Oh.
And it's not like even expensive either. I'm just like, I'm getting ripped off by all these other places.
Alright, we actually have 100 Pikmin, I just realized. Alright, of course, as we know, we want to charge the rocks onto the tail. That's not what I wanted to happen, but sure. Then charge them onto the tail again once it's broken. And... yeah, okay, I guess it doesn't let us do it on one cycle, but this thing is basically dead. This thing's basically done for already. We just have to hit it with one more thing, because you saw that health bar. Yeah, we have the dodge whistle, which I don't know if we had last time, but we have it now. And we're gonna do this in, I think, less than a minute. Yeah. Do your thing. I'm gonna whoop! Okay, he grabbed us, but that's fine. He grabbed a few Pikmin. Okay, do you know what? Just throw him over there. There we go. What an easy fight. Ugh.
Somebody's getting wrong.
There we go.
I just died from Steel Head. Thomas,
I literally have an E-reader. What do you want me to do?
worm.
I killed suck. Like absolutely nothing that round.
Wow.
Ooh, even
the small
wave.
Fry, I could barely do anything with. Look at the length of that thing.
It's a long.
Man, that could go so far up someone's ass.
Oh my god.
Let's not do ink enemas on this channel.
You know, it tells you how much pee you had, like how much you covered ink, how much you covered the ground.
Yeah, that was the amount of
hits. I had 15. Whoa, hit the brakes on it, go back in the 2D section. Right at the start is where the other one is. So these were both super easy to grab. We're less than a minute into the stage. Put me down. Oh, I got an achievement. I got grabbed by the dude and then got an achievement for that. So that's cool. Not to brag or anything, but I did just happen to get another S rank.
Just so you know, Thomas is a fiend that loves to drop the side B off stage. What?
Hey, don't fucking call me out, just because it's true.
And, Iron Maiden is a fiend
cuckoo.
Who likes to,
fuck,
run
I
to
got
the
hit.
Hills.
Oh, I hit the cuckoo, shit!
This is just a repeat of the fucking Dracula's Castle situation.
I turned my laugh turned into Seth Rogen again. Ow.
Is that gonna kill?
Shoot him! Shoot him with an arrow! Pop him! Pop him in the cock!
Suck him in the cock! My hands are so sweaty right now. Ow! My skull!
Wow.
Bazooka, yes. Banana. We got the banana bomb. And take this! Oh, you're in here! I didn't even know that that was a vent. I should have saved my banana bomb for when I landed in there. Okay.
I forgot I put eyeshadow on my knee.
Pretty bitch.
I just wanted to give him, like, the emo look.
I fucking hate Cheeseland.
Ah, dairy.
I can't play this one, guys. I'm lactose intolerant. I'm gonna get an allergic reaction.
Keemstar, you can't just VPN to France. I know it's you. How is it hard? It's cheese.
I don't know. It just feels harder.
Cheese is hard, bro.
It's really
you
hard in
the
cheese? 2D version.
If I touch the cheese, you've had a block of cheese, like all the ones on the screen.
Thomas.
It's rough and coarse and it gets everywhere.
By the way, I want to ask you a favor, Mr. Paracarry. Can you deliver this? It's a letter for Uncle Frosty of Starborn Valley. He's my uncle. He's out there taking care of lots of star kids. Sounds like it's a hard job. He has to chase them around all the time. At least that's what he says in the letters he sends. Did you just walk away from us and walk back while talking? Has he given up? He just doesn't want to be a part of this conversation anymore. He's just wandering around. Okay.
What's
are you
that
dead?
Way,
oh, you are dead.
Dan's fucking dead. I can't do anything.
Thank you.
There's a car in the base.
There's a car in base.
Beep.
Fuck.
You just say beep beep. There you go. Oh, there's another one.
Wow. We actually met quota for once.
Yay.
That's gonna light up the room. All right, this guy should be a piece of cake now. And I think there is also a way that you can sequence break this. You can, like, glitch your character through the floor so that they respawn up where that final thing is. And there you go, you won. You can glitch them through the floor, they respawn higher up. You can throw your Pikmin up there and just activate the big light bulb from, like, right at the start, as far as I know. I don't know how to do it, but I'm pretty certain that's a thing you can do. And with that, the Behemoth Fossbat is taken care of.
Actually, this would actually be kind of hype if it happened.
I don't know why, but saying okay is one of my favorite things to do recently.
Okay.
Just makes people feel like shit.
Man, one of my favorite things to do recently is make people feel like shit.
If someone says something they enjoy, and just being like, okay.
Damn.
Not
I like
rude.
Playing Smash Bros. Okay.
Luigi, get your ass out
Did
of my
I
face.
Bando's like, oh.
Spaghetti. And then, of course, we can check over the artwork that we've been getting. I guess that's probably a good thing to do at the end of these episodes, given we've been getting a whole bunch of it. Here's the stuff for Green Hill. Wait, comments? Oh, we can get rid of the comments. All right. But I guess we'll keep it on. One of the ideas for totem poles. There's another for Green Hill. That's super cool looking. All the different grind rails. There's chemical plants. Oh, that's cool. I love this. I love the look of all this concept art. I just love concept art in general. Oh, Sky Sanctuary. Spoiler alert, we didn't get to Sky Sanctuary yet, but I guess we already have some concept art for it. How do we already have concept art for this? Wait. Okay, I guess that was the last one. Why do we have so much? Well, I guess you now know that Sky Sanctuary is in here, because there's some concept art for it.
Oh, that was the last lap. Shit. Seven?
Does the PS5 have games?
Yes.
Like four?
Okay.
No.
And you can play your PS4 stuff, and I've never had a PS4, so...
Mm.
That's not entirely true.
PS4's not great.
I used my ex-girlfriend's PS4 for a while.
What'd you play on it?
Attack on Titan, innit?
You are such a waste.
Wow.
I only borrowed it for surprisingly hurtful comment.
Let's play.
Of all the games to play, and you played, was that the one that was reviewed really badly?
No.
Oh.
That was the one that got me a bunch of hate comments because people thought it was the anime.
Why did I pick Rainbow Road? I don't even like Rainbow Road.
We got a sheep launcher. I'll take it. Uh-oh. I'm scared. Nope. Oh my god. We apparently dealt damage. I don't know how. I do not know what happened, but... X. Sheep! Ah! Sheep! Take my sheeps! I died. Get him, sheep. No ammo. I have no ammo? No, I have ammo. What? What are you talking about, game? I'm getting pushed out of the way. There we go.
I got okay, pushed into the water.
I'm stuck next
to
you.
We made quota, there so that's go. Good.
That doesn't mean we can't get more eggs in.
I don't want to.
Fucking stinger, fuck off. You're always going for me.
They got a thing for you, dude.
Look, I may be a furry, but I don't want a fucking stingray up my ass.
I may be a furry, but that doesn't mean I like bees.
I may be a furry.
Oh, no.
Rains, Lester. He's got one more turn, but I don't know if the last one counts as a turn. I guess we'll see. It's gonna bring him down to six. And... Yep, no, he's staying asleep. Alright, dude, you just... were your own undoing right there. You only got one attack in this entire fight. Alrighty. I'm curious how long he stays knocked over if you don't put him to sleep.
Yeah. Wow, he must be really strong. I mean, better than a guy my size. Yeah, I guess I have to give up. See you later.
Smash Online, this is fun.
Big question marks.
I think I'm the only one who actually chose a boy. You chose men.
But boy, Roy's our boy.
Boy,
okay,
if
that,
you don't.
I'll give you that one.
I mean, he's a good boy.
He's a good boy.
He's a good boy.
Yo, I understood the assignment.
Hello, boy.
Oh, shit.
Don't fucking run at me.
I'll swing. I'll swing
my arms from side to side.
I'll swing my duck from side to side.
I'll swing my balls from side to side.
Oh, God.
Nice cock.
Oh, we got all kinds of Pikmin. Okay. Oh, they're in the ground. That's unfortunate. This is different to before, but okay. I guess we'll just start plucking everybody. Make sure that we're not near that guy. I hope he doesn't eat the Pikmin that are, Yeah, look, he's sucking the Pikmin down. I hope they're not gonna die because of that. That'd be kind of bogus if he could actually eat them while they're underground. He can! We just lost one! We just lost another. This seems a little bit unfair. But okay, Brittany, yeah, go get them. Please, I don't want to have to go down there.
Somebody can get a blue shell right now, that'd be grand.
I've got a mushroom and a fire flower.
I've got a super horn and a boomerang.
I've got five nothing and I like it.
I now have a green
shell. I didn't mean
shell.
To do that!
That is
why?
Gone. I don't know where it went,
turn the lights
but
on.
It's gone.
Thomas, I just hit you with a green shell and you did not slow down.
You destroyed the green shell I had behind me.
Bro, you span.
We are
spun, mate.
Your jaw got spun.
And heading on up, excuse me, egg rope bows, thank you. We failed to get up to the top path, but I don't think that super matters. What's going on? Who's beeping at me? Who's beeping? What's going on? What is that beep? I'm so confused. That scared me. Was that the egg robos? Was that something else? I legitimately don't know. I don't think I've ever heard that before in this game.
No!
It's okay. We only lost one egg.
Help.
I got no ink. I'm trying to shoot you. They keep pushing me.
This one.
Yay!
I had a little bit of ink, and I just kept getting pushed around the basket.
I died again, guys.
Oh, okay. This is like WarioWare. Move and attack. Catch three. I caught three. I caught Oh, don't catch any more than three. Okay, I failed the very first micro game. Shoo! Shoo! Away from the toilet. Okay.
I thought it went all the way. Oh, okay. It doesn't work like the other critical hits one.
Oh. Hey, don't use my Mecha Koopa to hit the fucking Smash Ball.
Oh my god.
More like Mecha Poopa. Wee. Damn it.
Wee. Poopa Kung Fu. Wee. I didn't mean that.
Hey, what's
I
up,
like...
guys? It's Poops! Anyway.
Koops, we love you. Oh, okay.
You're always the best.
Listen, if you give me something succulent, unless you're through here, I won't tell anybody. I got a cookie. Want a cookie? Gobsmack munch. Oh, bleh! This is totally icky. Listen, I can't eat anything but berries from around here. Yeah, I guess maybe I should have told you that first, huh? Stupid old me. Now I feel even more blue. Please, just leave me alone. So that's essentially what happened with Gourmet Guy, where he just wasted an item on him. But at least this guy was nice about it, you know?
I'm door dashing you all coffee. What do you want?
That'd Duncan. Be great, actually. Yeah, Dunkin'. Yeah.
I've never had a Dunkin'.
I'm gonna pay Duncan. 15 bucks
I need to
person.
Try Dunkin' one day.
Just to get them caught.
You've never had Dunkin'?
No, there's very few of them in
I've
the UK.
I've not had Dunkin' either. There's very few Dunkin's in California.
What?
Weird.
I always forget you're in California.
Yeah.
I am getting fucked
all
on a keyboard. Yeah, right?
We East got Coast, the great views and overpopulation and horrible housing costs. You can't beat it.
But you're in content creator heaven. That's where everybody moves to, right?
Yeah, because I'm
saying you're ahead of the game.
Talk to a bunch
where they used to move to. Now they move to Texas because tax.
Is he going down? He's going down. Okay. Then I say we... Wait for it. Throw this! Oh, he's like super duper almost dead. I didn't realize. Is he done? Oh. I should have been throwing bomb rocks in his mouth since the beginning.
Dennis, what ranking are you?
What does it matter to you?
I just what the fuck?
Overachiever, apparently. I don't know what any of this means, and I don't know what the battle pass system is.
The battle pass?
That should look like a battle pass, that's all right, I'm saying.
Here, it'll tell you right here. What does it say up top? Like, what ranking?
Top left.
I am an overachiever.
What's your number?
Same.
What out of 99?
60.
Out of what?
99?
Out of 99. Are you the same, Rich?
No, I'm professional.
Oh, I thought I just heard you say that you're fucking whatever. All right, let's see. I already see another ring right there. Oh! Oh, what the heck was that? That we just got hit by something and now we can't get it? Is that what you're telling me? Come on now. Oh, damn it. I don't think we can get that now because Sonic can't jump that high. Oh, that's dumb. We were on our way to get that one too. That's annoying as heck. Can I get up here? I can get 10 rings back here. I guess I'll take that. Well, plant or pack is going to win. Okay, Peter.
Wait, what
Peter
happens?
Piranha.
Get another one. Bring out Peter again.
No, I won't.
Peter. Peter.
Come here, Peter.
Peter. Oh, I didn't realize you could get out of it from there. That would have been a great way to die.
Peter.
Oh my god, you just pressed the button immediately. Fuck.
Holy shit.
I was like, okay, I'm gonna schmixy mix, and I just got hit.
All it took for me
was gonna
schmixy
mix so much, and then I got hit.
Oh, Peter.
That was a certified smooth brain play, so I appreciate it.
Peter Piranha.
Are the other characters gonna hop into these micro games and, like, help us out or something like that? Or do we just play? Oh, hello, 18 volt. Chicken up here, too. And get this. I could throw this. Could you stop? Sir. Hey.
If you guys don't pick Swamp Ruins, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
We already did Swamp Ruins.
I feel like you said that exact same thing before.
Swamp Ruins is A tier.
Except before you called it Womp's Fortress.
Wait, what's it actually called?
Swamp's House.
Swamp Ruins. It's A tier. Music, though, S tier.
Yeah.
Gameplay, C tier.
No. No.
Hotel
no.
Trivago.
I was gonna say it, but I needed a drink.
I could sense it. I could sense the joke coming. Come?
I don't want to make the Hotel Trivago joke two Mario Karts in a row.
All that for a drop of cum?
Yes! Wait.
Okay, good to know.
I'm saying yes to the course.
Oh my god, XD rule!
Is that why you guys were making the coffee joke? I didn't see that Mii's name until now.
Could you get rid of those Monty Moles for me? In case you're wondering, the Monty Moles I'm talking about are this guy, and this jerk, and this troublemaker, and this wicked creature. Flower Pog! This guy is, well, you probably don't need to be concerned with that one. Oh god.
Fuck you, Stinger.
Get that thing in, Rich! Okay, never mind.
And there we go.
I swear if we lost because we all jumped in the water.
That would have been funny.
Inner tube gang!
Woo!
Fucking moth.
Two! You
fucking.
Did you get it?
Everything's a. No, I didn't.
I am pretty 100% certain you can hear the whirring of the mixer of my mom in the background.
Thomas, what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw a very quick sketch of me fighting the fucking moth.
Okay. Honestly,
I would like you to put it in the video. Bam.
Honestly, the first time you said it, I thought you said moths, and I'm like, where? And you're like, it's on my Switch. I'm like, wait, what? If we wait for that, whistle everybody away, and then just go like this. Never mind, he's going for the Pikmin. I thought he was gonna go for the captain. I've never fully understood how to avoid that, but. Oh, no, we got a couple. Well, at least it's only a couple. We should be able to save them. Now get up there, charge. Come on. Charge you. Throw the rocks. There we go. No Pikmin deaths. I know that they picked some up, but they weren't dead yet. They were gonna come back with them. And it kills all of the mini Scornets as well. Mission cleared! It took about as much time as I expected.
Way to go.
I've still got it. I've still got my gun. Shit.
That's a Pikmin gun!
Naruto!
Hell yeah, she's back! Well, it's taken a handful more tries to get back here, so hopefully we don't screw it up. I did it again. I'm nowhere near close enough to that guy every single time. Well, if nothing else, my life counter has been going through the roof. Alright, this is further than we got last time, I believe. Don't think we ended up getting to, past that one, badnik, really. Okay, that was a really weird camera angle for a second there. Alright, oh god!
That time I wasn't even doing bad and I got ninth. Nova, Jesus. Can you drop down the drop ladder?
No.
Please.
No.
Just
no.
This once. I won't ask again, no. I swear. I know I have a problem. I admit that. I'm not gonna ask you anymore though. I just want one drop ladder.
I've not had a drop ladder. I'm several months sober of drop ladder. I just need one drop ladder.
No!
Okay, Sid, can you drop the drop ladder? Sid.
There you go.
Sid, I'm asking for a friend.
There you go.
Don't feed it.
I don't see it yet, Sid. This better be one slow drop.
If you
weren't so
drop down. It falling down.
No, I hear nothing. Oh, I hear it now. It's just because I'm so far away. Okay. I got the drop ladder. What do I do with it now?
Speed up again. Look at that nose go, dude. Oh my god. Who won? Oh my god. It's Splatoon. That's incredible.
Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
Like.
Smash that notification button and donate to bail funds.
Hit that share with friends.
Hey, let's kill a moth
together.
You sounded
like you were about to cry. Please share it with your friends.
Let everyone see this.
Please. Oh, yippee. Hooray. Hurrah. Yahoo. Whee. You got rid of the Monty Moles. Oh, thank you. Thank you. To show you how grateful I am, I'll give you this magical bean. Here you are. You got the magical bean. A bean. It's twitching. As if to say, plant me this instant. I'm uncomfortable.
God damn, how do wave dash?
Remember guys, just tech. Just tech the bottom hill, you'll be fine.
Tech. Dude,
just tech the bottom hill,
what a good bit. Fuck off!
Oh god.
Ooh. Big sword!
Stay at the bottom hill, you'll be fine. Ooh. Stay at the bottom hill!
You guys just gonna keep walking back over into this sword?
Are you just gonna walk forward into this?
Oh shit.
Side. Stay at the bottom hill.
Oh god.
You'll be fine. Send Bneg.
Wow! We're somehow still up here. Okay, yep, he's tipping us off to the side. Okay. Get back here, Pikmin. We're definitely losing some more. Oh god, we gotta get out of this. Oh god! Charlie! Oh no. We gotta get out of this corner. No, come on, little rock. You're fine. You too. Charlie, come on, dude. Oh my god. This is fun. I just have to bring back something that was said before the recording, just so it's I have it on record. Sid was just talking about his brand and he goes, yeah, but I've got rainbows. Nova just goes, gay. Gay. But yes, Nova, that's
I mean
yes.
You're half right.
Get him. Oh, it's Waluigi. That was Waluigi in disguise. No. There. That was straight up Waluigi in disguise, and you cannot tell me that it wasn't. Oh. I'm dead.
I'm getting overrun. Help.
Okay, someone save me. Save me. Sid. Thank you, Sid.
Hey, I'm gonna...
Whoa!
Whoa, I'm playing out my mind!
Hey, we met double quarter! Holy
double
shit,
quarter,
dude!
Baby.
I just dodged like five shit once. I don't know what I did there. That was sick.
Five shit?
I dodged five shit and revived like three mans.
Oh god, Paracarry, don't not drop me in the freaking spikes right there. Dude! Paracarry, what's wrong with you? Oh my god, he wants to kill us. Paracarry wants us dead. Okay, one more time. Okay, just barely made that.
My favorite anime is Chugga Conroy.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah.
Chugga
Conroy, the anime.
I feel like Dan and I are from the same one.
Let's see.
Yeah.
That's good.
I'm pretty sure this is the same stage when you got Reiner last time too, right?
No.
Is it not? Okay.
Stop.
I thought it...
It was a spirit train.
Oh, that's right, yeah. God damn it. Captain Falcon does have an anime, so that makes sense.
That's true.
I was gonna pick Kirby, but then I'm like, wait
Pyrus
a second.
Neutral
Falcon's anime
to move in again.
No!
Oh, great.
No, Mikasa is invincible!
I mean, that's canon.
She's an Ackerman.
At least we beat it. At least it's a platinum medal. Oh my god, that boss scares me. Straight up. You gotta think about it, the captains and the Pikmin are like tiny. They're smaller than- wait, I got gold? What? Is it because of how many Pikmin deaths I had? Oh. I'll be right back when I get the platinum then. Alrighty folks, I do believe that was our last race. We're gonna end off the episode by finding out where I live.
Three.
I like to point out that I just got reminded that I sent Nova a Mr. Aizawa 3D mouse pad. And it's still there in my fucking history.
You broke me. I almost dropped my phone.
I almost bought it.
Three.
Nova. How three, far three. Away am I?
It's still putting it in.
Three, three, okay. Three.
I think you could just click on it. You should recognize that it's an address.
No. Putting it in the Google Maps.
Okay. Don't.
I love
put,
this
you
content,
don't have to put
guys.
The apartment number. You don't need that part. Because it
three,
won't
three,
find
three.
Me.
Three.
Should I say the amount of time?
Yeah, I'm curious.
2 hours and 35 minutes.
Oh shit.
Holy heck.
Hi.
That's just like going to LA from anywhere in California.
Well damn, no.
I like how in America,
stop by
2.5 hours is like... I like how in America, 2.5 hours is like, oh shit, that's close. But then if anybody's an hour away in England, it's like, oh nah, fuck that, dude.
Yeah.
What?
That's nothing. Like, the 2.5 hour drive, I can go in the morning, spend a whole day, and then come back. No biggie.
Yeah. Like, yeah. How many times have I seen Billy? And he lives an hour away.
Exactly. Like, but you don't drive, though.
No, but I can get trains.
Trains.
You guys have trains in England? Or UK, I mean?
Have you not seen Harry Potter 1?
You guys have- I actually haven't. I should probably get on that.
Escape. Okay, I'm out. This is getting so much faster. Oh god, 51. Hypnotized. Go! Oh, it's not working. Oh no. Banana! Oh. Well.
Sweaty
oh god,
ball sack.
I think there's two stingers.
There's a lot down here.
I'll grab one and run.
No!
Okay, I have the last
steelies.
One.
I have the last one. Wait.
Wait! No, he's gotta live.
We all have the last one.
Everyone down! Everyone Wait. Down!
Into the yes. sea! I didn't use my ult, so I'm a fucking idiot.
Please admire me all you like. Breathtaking, aren't I? Aren't I just incredible? I guess so. Really? I'm that beautiful? You're so honest and charming. And underneath that scruffy mustache, I bet you're handsome. I like you. And because I like you, I'll show you this. Oh, the stone! Look at Mario! He's like, give me the stone! This stone, isn't it beautiful? I just found it the other day. Some strange creatures on clouds dropped it. I couldn't resist its gorgeous glitter, so I made it mine. I could look at it all day. Huh? What did you say? I should give you this stone? Oh dear, you're saying Lily's in trouble without this? How very sad. Oh, well, it can't be helped. This stone is mine now, you see? You mean Lily will wither up without this stone? Oh, how sad, really, how very pitiful. As hard as it is to believe, that Lily sometimes acts like she's prettier than I am. She's dumb, but she's not evil. And if she's gone, there'll be no flowers to set off my beauty. I'm about to smack you with a hammer. Let's see, tell you what. If you bring me something more beautiful than this stone, I'll think about trading it. So let's wait till then. What? What? I guess we don't have whatever it is that she wants. I hate this person. Whoa!
Well, you kind of obscure on that one. There he is.
Go,
the dinosaur
Pyra!
Man.
Go, Pyra!
Go, Pyra!
Uh-oh. Wait, this is the excuse I needed to switch characters.
Shit.
Come on, Mithra!
Ooh! This guy's immediately falcon punched.
I don't know no. what I say during this final smash, or indeed how to use it. Go, Pyra!
Oh yeah.
Oh, let's shit. Go. We're almost done. We're so close. Alright, all the goops, or not all the goops, some of the goops taken down. That's done. What are you doing? Why are our captains away from us? Go get him, Wings. Knock him down before he kills him. Aww, never mind. He's done. Okay. Only problem is I don't know if that's going to be platinum, because we lost quite a good chunk of Pikmin right there. Yeah, just fall. Fall. There you go. Mission cleared. And of course the box doesn't open because we're not rescuing Olimar this time. Alright, is that going to be a platinum? We didn't loot- oh, we lost 20. Ooh. Oh, it's still a platinum. Okay. Beautiful. Yo, here's crazy good. The boner.
Yeah. Like if you're a true boner.
Like if you're a true boner. Ah! Like the video if you are a boner. Like the video if you got one. Anyway.
Oh.
How can I like a video as it's being
recorded?
Whoa, hold
on. Hold on. No, hold on a minute.
He's like, wait a second.
Mario, please forgive him. My lackluster was just following Huff and Puff's orders. No! He's really sweet. Please don't take my sweetie away from me.
Oh, she's got... Ah! Rude. Mario, please forgive him. I will throw a thing at you again. We're good. We're good.
Yay! Die.
Wanker!
Wee!
Wanker!
Wee! Wanker! Wee!
Wee! Twat!
Wee! Squeezer! Wee! One, two, boop, boop, boop! Perfect! We got four clouds. The chances of being attacked will decrease. What are you doing? I don't like whatever you're doing. Stop it! Oh god! Okay! Oh! There I go, being on the Wii U. Go back. Ah, that's not what I meant to do at all. Come on, Mario. Ah, I don't know what's happening. Okay, that just reduces the damage, I guess. Ow!
Smash Ball, do you want to hurry up?
Oh, above the clouds, it's fucking Skylar from Skyward Sword.
Go, Smash Ball!
Oh, oh no. Piss.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Actually, what? Blazing Sword!
Phoenix!
Yeah.
I'm okay. Whoa. These are good. We're gonna get 11 damage off on one turn here if we do Shooting Star and Thunder Rage, so I think I'm gonna do it. Might as well. 11 damage for just a couple of star points. And I believe the Thunder Rage, yeah, will take down the little guys that just spawned. Or it won't. Why did I think Thunder Rage would work? I guess it makes sense that Thunder Rage doesn't work on this guy, huh? Good job, we have Lackalester then. What does that mean?
I'm just not gonna understand.
I love the egghead with the sunglasses. Just fucking big ass eyebrows.
Oh shoot, it's the guess me from Wii Sports.
Wait, what?
Guess is me? It? Yeah, that's like the exact same one.
Oh, it's a sword fighter.
Are we talking about the me sword fighter, or are we talking about the bald guy?
I would assume me sword fighter, yeah. The Clink 19, that's his name.
And what is this I see here? I do believe... that it's a star spirit, what do you know? Ladies and gentlemen, it feels like we've only been in this chapter for like two or three episodes. But there we go, our next star spirit has been saved. End of chapter! So it is that Mario and party defeated Cruel Cloud Huff and Puff and set free the sixth star spirit. The thick clouds that once cast dark shadows have gone, and Flower Fields is bathed in sunshine again. A single star spirit waits to be rescued, waits to take its place in the Star Sanctuary. Perhaps you will see Princess Peach soon. Perhaps. Just wait and see. Kami Koopa, who watches impatiently from Bowser's castle, is waiting too. For you to try and save them. That was a very weird way of ending off that sentence right there.
Oh my god, no!
This
guys!
This
why did you say you were killed by Polaris, Thomas?
Why did you say that you liked Rosa Park Polaris, Thomas?
It's got grind rails.
The Polaris podcast.
It's got grind rails. I've got... Listen. I had
you fucked me!
I had a bamboozler.
Fuck off.
Oh, Christ. It's fine. We kept our pay grade. We're fine.
What the fuck was that? Is that a sneeze or a fart?
Yes.
You look like a prime candidate. Oh my god, I'm a Koopa troll. That's amazing. Hey, how goes it? Phew, they've been working me like a dog lately. I feel that, bro. Say, I heard that Kami Koopa is building some big thing above Princess Peach's castle. I bet you it's a secret weapon designed to defeat Mario. Well, I guess we can take a look around freely now, right? On patrol? Very good then, you can pass through. Hell yeah, let's go. Just ignore the star kid behind me. This is my room. I did not realize because we've been coming out of the left-hand side this whole time.
Scenario sounds kind of like Sanrio, so pick your favorite Hello Kitty character.
Dan just gave a scenario.
Oh, well, I've picked my favorite Hello Kitty character now.
Well, okay. It's going to apply to this one too.
Oh, I guess this character could also be a goddess. Yeah, pick your favorite goddess from the Hello Kitty franchise.
I mean, okay. Palutena was the easy answer.
Yeah, might as well be literal.
Yeah, but that would involve playing as Palutena, and I'd rather perish, so. Oh. Sephiroth goes to a beachside island. JPG.
With snake. Ah. Got one for sushi from sashimi. Who is sashimi? Dear mom. Oh. It's from his. Oh. First, I heard you were lost in the jungle. Then, I heard you were traveling with Mario. Don't do anything dangerous. Come back as quickly as you can. I'm waiting for you. You're gonna be a grand sheep. I want you to meet the Spall Fry, your daughter, Sashimi. That's so cute. Oh god, Isabelle's picked up a Wiggler.
Oh no.
Oh no.
She's joining the clan. So is Donnie-chan.
She'll join soon the cult. Turn into a Waluigi.
She just morphs into one.
Oh god, imagine that. You get way taller, way skinnier, your nose comes out.
Bro,
and you start sounding like me.
You start,
I believe that's
purple,
called
like,
transformation.
I mean, yeah. But I'm not... It's not a kink or anything, I'm just curious.
Oh.
There's nothing kinky about it.
Hey, I'm sure that someone's got a Waluigi
kink. You never know.
Kink.
You never know.
Hi, buddy. This guy is the reason why I maxed out our money.
Well, looky here. Hello. Rip Cheeto at your service. You're quite an enterprising fellow, finding this place. What am I doing here? Just doing a little business, and minding my own. You, my friend, have just stumbled into the great fortune, for I have a deal for you. I have something special, and it costs only 64 coins. Deal? Trust me, it's a bargain. Let's buy. Got a star piece. Well done, my good man. I thank you deeply. Now, if you thought that item was good, I have something even better at the same price, 64 coins. But I warn you, this offer's only good right now. You'll be kicking yourself if you miss this opportunity. So how about it? Do we have a deal or not? We have a deal. Well, this is unfortunate. You have too much stuff. Oh, yeah, right.
Also, I apologize for being very loud, but there were a lot of fish on me.
That is understandable.
Ah, I did get out of the grime reel.
Also, it's YouTube, so loud equals funny.
Oh,
what?
Yeah. What's
funny.
Up, guys? Welcome to another reaction video. Remember to smash that like button.
Top of the morning. Welcome to the laziest form of content on the internet: reaction videos.
But you shit!
Oh,
you
shit!
So leave the shit up.
No. It killed.
Fuck
it. Ran away with the egg.
Welcome to my let's play.
Chapter 7 begins. Here we are. How about we go ahead and save? And also go to the Toad House, which is conveniently right here, because... Oh my god, you're so cute. Oh my god, look at this Toad. Look at this Toad. He's got little earmuffs on. That is the cutest Toad I've ever seen. I'm sorry, I'm completely enamored by that. I love that Toad. Yeah, I did have a good nap. Thank you. You got a fireplace in here? Is this a potato? You got the iced potato, a tough potato found in the Shiver region, restores 5 HP. I hope you didn't want that because I'm taking it. Back,
what's
to,
the scenario
back to Isaac's scenario. Pick your favorite Hello Kitty character.
Okay.
Wait, so I can be Sephiroth again? Okay.
Wait. Please tell me that's not a meme and he actually makes an appearance in Hello Kitty at some point.
He probably does. I'm gonna give that a quick Google.
I'm just picking a character that makes
Sanrio.
More sense.
Yeah,
Sephiroth.
I really
okay, well, does. There's some fantastic stolen art that I could that I could put on screen if not for the lack of credit.
Are you good, bro? No reply. Mayor Penguin's body doesn't budge an inch. What's this? He has a memo in his hand that says, Herringway. Darling, would you like a cup of tea? Hmm? Oh, dear, you know you'll catch a cold if you sleep there. Oh no. No! Is he? Help, somebody, anybody, my husband is dead! He's been murdered! It's a penguin murder mystery! What? Seventh fucking place, goddammit.
I'm telling you, the Waluigi Wiggler setup is the way to go.
It could also be because all of those people appear to be of Japanese descent.
Oh, perhaps, perhaps.
And by default are born gamers.
Born gamers.
Born is game. Oh my god, it's Jason Born Gamer. Oh my god. Jason
Boner
Dried
Dunes.
Gamer. Oh. Like the video. Alright, off with you. You haven't proved that you're innocent yet, so I must forbid you to leave the city. Oh god. Can I have whatever this is? Oh no. He's straight up dead. This is Paper Mario. What
holy
mode
shit,
is this?
It is meant to be a glue gun.
Yeah, I would imagine glue gun. What mode is this? Oh god, it's Mothership. Okay.
It's Salmon
oh,
Run.
Shit.
It is Salmon Run, you're not wrong.
Oh god. Boy, what mode
oh dear
is this?
God, where do we stand?
Oh yes, of course. I reached up, slipped, and then whacked my head on the floor. Yes, that's what happened. Oh my god, he's just totally fine. I thought, how did they not check his pulse? Here you are, Herringway. This is what I was reaching for. Toad Town was great fun. So many interesting sights. Wish you could have been there. Sometime after all this hubbub settles down, I'll give you a full account of the big city. Well, thank you, old friend. That's very thoughtful. But Mayor, here we were thinking that you'd been murdered. The whole city was up in arms. Next time, be more careful. Next time, check his pulse.
Get out of here, crazy good.
Fucking Sonic!
How about no?
I am the best GBA game.
Sonic
Stone
is here. Don't.
Alright, I'm gonna step away from this curry man.
God, I've got a
bastard. Oh, not the mouse.
What a brilliant idea.
Are you gonna get a curry?
Apparently there's a lack
of
shooting to be eaten up otherwise.
He's got a lag.
I could celebrate this big win for
oh,
Sonic Battle
okay.
With a curry.
A curry and some Sonic Battle.
Go, curry!
Hey, I'll take the boost.
Blazing Vindaloo!
Let's go! That's Dan's new username. Blazing Vindaloo. Get out.
Oh hell yeah, dude.
Fuck that hedgehog. Oh, look at the bubbles!
Yeah. God, Pyramix, a cracking curry!
Alright, what do you got? Mario, you like magic tricks? You won't like this one. Oh yeah? Wanna bet? Oh, yeah, okay. Ah-ha-ha, that felt fantastic! I just keep on getting better! Yeah, I don't know about that one, Chief, because you're about to die. You are about to lose horribly. You're gonna have a little baby spark girl come up to you and just go, boop, and you're done. That might have been the easiest Junior Trooper fight we've had so far. To be honest with you, timeout was great. No! Yes! 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 And the next time you show up, yes!
We have a selection between two Rainbow Roads.
Oh, two Rainbow Roads? Best stages.
It's where you go when you die,
it's
Rainbow
Road! I'll miss you again, Uncle.
Didn't the guy make that as like a song for his uncle or something?
Yeah, I think his uncle passed away and then he made a song about his uncle being dead and going to Rainbow Road or something.
And then it gets heavily memed on.
Can you fucking blame it? There's like a green screen guy in the video like looking down at him. It's like so cringy. Maybe the uncle didn't even die, but...
Maybe, yeah.
Like... I'm not surprised it got memed on. Alright, as long as you don't do 24 points of damage, I'm gonna be good here. What are you doing? What is this? What? That's gonna hurt, isn't it? What? Never mind. Are you scared yet? No! I'm not scared, and I'm less scared now than I was before. Go away. Give me the star points. Oh, we're definitely getting that level up. One more fight and we're getting it. No, run away! Oh, it's just a bunch of star kids. Oh, that's cute. Were they just trying to mess with us? That's adorable. Heavy stuff.
That was a fucking lot of eggs.
Oh wait, that wasn't the final wave. I'm a big fucking flimsy bumble.
Oh, it's low tide, okay.
That's fine, I've got one jetpack joyride left.
Hey, that's funny.
That's a game or something,
they
I don't know.
Joyride might mean sexual intercourse.
No, it's an iOS game about a man with a jetpack and a beard.
And a joyride.
And a small cock.
Shut your mouth, goody goody. I'm his buddy. Yeah, that's it. Well, you're the one who should shut his mouth. I'm his buddy. Listen, moron, Mario, you have to decide who's lying. It's the only way. Pick the one you think is lying and whack him really hard with the hammer. Fine, yeah, fine with me. If you think you'll get away with a trick like that, fine. I know Mario knows who I am. I believe in you, Mario. Cooper would never call me a moron. Yeah, that's what I thought. Scenario!
So
pick
with
your
that,
a character
pick your
from
OC
your...
that's ridiculously overpowered and doesn't make any sense.
I wasn't... Is that
what's a scenario?
Pick your favorite Thomas J. Ashwell Let's Play.
Oh. Oh, well, I kind of picked for my own scenario, so I guess what the scenario.
Yeah.
It was just exactly what Geordie accent said, and overpowered OCs that don't make any sense. So I picked with that in mind, but it's fine because I'm going to pick my favorite Thomas J. Ashwell quick play.
Oh, that works too.
Okay.
I don't actually know if this is my favorite. I've got a lot of favorites, but in recent memory, this is one of my favorites.
In recent memory, this is one of my favorites.
Looking around every time. Trust your
feelings. Got to live and learn.
Ugh.
Sure.
We'll come on, Gino.
God.
Next, let's move to Sonic Generations.
The Pokemon Ranger series. I don't think I played that Dragon Quest game yet.
You did play Dragon Quest XI quick play?
No, I
shrouded
did. No,
a
I didn't.
Because it hasn't been done yet.
Like
just
a, was it? All right, was it a Let's Demo? I mean,
nope, I haven't done it on
Let's
Demo either.
Oh, Let's Demo.
I haven't
well,
done it for Let's Demo
now.
Either.
Get started.
I've had the demo downloaded for a while.
It's my favorite video you've ever made, mate. So you better bloody.
I haven't even made it. All right. Well, we tested out that mega jump. I'm not big on it, honestly. I think I'll put on multi bounce, just because we haven't used it yet. I want to show you what it does. Because I keep saying that I'm gonna show you the wait down here maybe. Oh, there's a star piece right there. I keep telling you that I'm gonna show you the other badges, and then I just don't. Also, where's Bombette? Did she get stuck somewhere? Where is she? We're without a partner! Are you down here, Bombette? No? Hello? Oh! Where the heck were you? Apparently the heaviest characters are Bowser, Morton, and Heavy Mies. I like that Dry Bowser is one level behind Bowser because he lost his skin.
And all his organs, too.
Oh, God. With Cooper, it was actually a little bit easier to figure out, but I don't know which one of these is the real one. I'm Bomet. I'm not ever gonna forgive you if you mess this up. This is terrible. So clear that I'm the real Bomet. There's no way Mario make a mistake. We've journeyed so far together. I've never seen her talk with all those question marks before. Or the hearts, actually. Or the stars. Wait. Wait. It's gotta be that one. Wait. Wait. Okay, good. I was about to say. I won't let you forget this. Okay, goodbye. I'm pretty certain it's the one who was standing right next to us. What? Why did you hit me? Because you're not the real Bomet. Bomet doesn't talk like that. Yeah, you're an imposter. Get out of here. And also, I'm pretty sure that Bomet landed right next to me, so... Some of you mean, yeah, I saw through your disguise. That's what I thought. Get out of here. If you'd hit me with the hammer, Mario, I was gonna bomb you the next time you napped. But you didn't. I'm so happy that you knew I was the real Bomet. You're adorable.
Flyfish!
Back in my day, Angry Birds just meant women, oi.
Oh wait, that wasn't... that wasn't the pothead, that was a flyfish. Help me!
No!
I'm getting out of here! I'm getting out of Dodge!
I'm coming. I'm a coming, Luigi. Fucking Dan!
I'm coming, Luigi!
You head back to
help
the middle.
Me.
He's like, I don't want to be helped by Sid.
Ah,
I died again!
That's what you fucking deserve!
No.
So we're just gonna go out here to the heart block. Wherever the heck it was. There it is. Heal Mario up. And just deal with not having any star power. And we're gonna go fight that boss. Okay, I did get hit by a first strike from a clubber. But we're gonna pretend that that didn't happen, because, boss time. So I've taken 5 damage and lost a few coins, but no big deal. There's... There's a heart block and a save block right here. You guys probably knew that was there, didn't you? And you just watched me walk all the way back outside to heal. Well,
let's go again. Let's go.
Take this. Distracted with the Unira. Yeah.
Always got you too.
We live in, boys. Oh, not for long.
Live and learn.
Okay, Wolf, you could just stand there. That's also fine. Hey, stop it.
Oh my gosh!
I did so much
damage. I knew I put that there for a reason. Oh, hello. Give that to me. Bye.
Well, Wolf lost. I'm no longer a fairy.
He's almost there. He's on 6 HP. If we can just hit him with one power bounce and get all the hits... Don't screw it up, Mario. Oh, wait, it's not capping. Oh, we did it. He's dead. It didn't cap that time for some reason. And Merlee's coming out to give us even more star points. Is that gonna be like 80-something star points? Oh my god. 86! That's a level up and another half a level. Holy crap. Well, we said that we're gonna start alternating now, so I guess flower points is next.
The only person who I care where they live is Thomas, because he's a fucking traitor.
Fucking...
Oh.
It's been 7 years! Let me be a traitor.
Jesus, I thought it was like... 4 or something.
2014. September. Is when
Sorry,
I moved.
There's something I don't understand.
Yep,
damn.
I remember that.
Mm-hmm. So, almost 7 years.
What a long time. I just flies and by these days, it's insane.
I know, it's
You have lost
wild.
All of your British.
Dude, the UK doesn't even feel like my home anymore.
Oh god. It doesn't even feel like my home and I live here.
That's fair, that is fair.
Because fucking Bojo... fucking
Bojo's
receiving blowjobs.
Bojo.
Bojo's
bizarre adventure. I guess we did it, Cooper. You were the MVP in that fight, my guy. You really were. Well, folks, seems a little bit anticlimactic, but we just rescued the last Star Spirit. Mario has saved the last star spirit, Kalmar. Kalmar? Kalmar, from the Crystal Palace at the edge of the world. Now, with the seven star spirits together, he has the power to challenge Bowser and the Star Rod. At last, it is time for Mario's showdown with Evil King Bowser. Can Mario rescue Princess Peach and recover the Star Rod, or will wishes forever go ungranted? We'll find out in the next episode, maybe. I guess we'll see.